Alright, back with a brand new session of Mass Effect, people. Let us get right to it. I think we're on the... It's been a while since I've played it. Been a couple of weeks. So I think I last remember was I was going to hunt for Liara. So let's see, map. Liara's dig site.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
How many casualties so far?
17 Marines were killed in the simulation exercises.
Ooh.
Before we realized what had happened. That's when we contacted you. VI support is critical to our military success. They process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. But as advanced as this thing is at military strategy, it's still just a VI. It's not self-aware, and it's completely disengaged from any networks. That's where you come in. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI Corps and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our fail-safes aren't responding.
Of course.
The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the Corps. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answer the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Hey, I didn't even agree to it. Oh well.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Right, finally take someone else. I'm gonna take her. So I can use her in a lot at all. And I might bring Katie. Or I'll bring Katie. Might leave it at that. Oh! Big thing. So if there's anyone here, they're dead now.
Over there.
Well then. Oh, whoops. Didn't want to do that.
Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Oh, guys.
These are Admiral Cahoga's men. We can tell them what happened here.
Right, off we go. Right, while we're here, might as well explore. It's over there. Don't look mummified to me.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Is everything done here? I think so. Alright, let's go back.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Nothing on my map. What if it just runs over? Really? You only send two? Something big over there.
I don't think we can take that strong point head on! One more shot. Right, I don't think I can. Just yet, anyway. I'll come back. Hey, chump. Bit late for that.
Ooh, red. She doesn't use snipers, does she? Big one.
He went flying. This is not going to let me go. Guess not.
On me. To me. Regroup.
Together. realize we're dead. Oh shit. Sorry, I can do it. No, fall back.
Fire in the hole.
Getting intense, that. God damn it, Caden.
All clear.
You don't say. I'm saving that. I ain't doing that again.